Shit. Huh. What happened to the wolves? I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
quickly.
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. You're coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. All right. There goes nothing. Got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Fuck! Damn it. Alright. Come on, you son of a bitch. Where are you? Time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya! Oh. buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Okie dokie, bud. I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's got to be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? Hello? Gosh!
God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
You could do it.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
No key.
for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not ready.
You manipulate.
No.
You are power.
There, got him. Yeah, one is there. I love it.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why didn't you save us, Josh?
I'm dead.
Why did you want us to die?
Yeah. Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening up there, that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the and driven mad murderers. Years after many moons, a year ago, we were not alone in the woods that night. I couldn't save you.
Fine. I'm going in.
Oh, come on. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers.
I trust you.
What's the matter? He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No. Oh. 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 I didn't want you to die.
Ugh.
You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, run!
Run!
Oh, shit!
Confirmation on two survivors. Let's pick them up.
No.
No! Jessica! No!
Friend, and maybe we never had a chance.
He's out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
This wasn't fast enough. It was so close, man. If I had just been just a little faster, I could have saved her. I could have saved her. So it's my fault. And the reason Jess is dead.
I stabbed him, and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun, and oh my God.
Is there something you want to tell us?
No. No. No,
So it was you who broke up with her?
Okay. You can understand. These things, they were confused. And the circumstances were not normal.
You had a fight. You were angry.
Yes, but no. Okay, it wasn't like that.
What was it like, Michael?
She was infected. Okay, and we thought she'd turn into one. So, what was I supposed to do? You know, I had to stop her. I had to keep her from changing. Josh helped us, and then, fuck, man, that thing. Okay, the Wendigo. It came out of the darkness, and it just. I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
Thank you. I am Hayden Panettiere, and we are here at the studio recording Until Dawn.
My name is Rami Malek, and I play Josh.
My name is Megan Martin.
My name is Brett Dalton.
My name is Antonella Lentini, and I played Hannah and Beth.
My name is Jordan Fisher, and I play the character Matthew, Matt for short.
I'm Nicole Bloom, and I play Emily in the game.
My name is Noah Fleiss.
I am Galadriel Steinman, and I play Ashley.
So Until Dawn is a story of eight teenagers who revisit this cabin in the woods about a year later after a really traumatic experience where I've lost two of my sisters, so coming to kind of get some closure in that respect.
One of the things that Larry does really well is make these multi-layered characters, and I think for just the story in general, it follows the quintessential horror film plot lines, but the characters are so unique in themselves, and I think that's very cool.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good.
Sam and I have a few things in common, such as being huge lovers of animals, and she's a huge animal lover. She's vegan. She is a pacifist. I'm not quite sure if I'm gonna go as far as saying that I'm a pacifist.